조금 꽉.
My name's Ralph, and I'm a bad guy. Let's see. I'm 9 feet tall. I weigh 643 pounds. Got a little bit of a temper on me.
Hey, you moved my stump!
My passion bubbles very near the surface, I guess. Not gonna lie. Anywho, what else? I'm a wrecker. I wreck things, professionally.
I'm gonna wreck it!
I mean, I'm very good at what I do. Probably the best I know. The thing is, fixing is the name of the game. Literally, fix it, Felix Jr.
I can fix it!
So, yeah, naturally the guy with the name Fix It Felix is the good guy. He's nice enough, as good guys go. Definitely fixes stuff really well. But, if you've got a magic hammer from your father, how hard can it be? If he was a regular contractor, carpenter guy, I guarantee you, you would not be able to fix the damage that I do as quickly. And when Felix does a good job, he gets a medal. But are there medals for wrecking stuff really well? To that, I say ha! And no, there aren't.
So cool. This animation is so real.
30 years I've been doing this, and I've seen a lot of other games come and go. Kind of sad. I think about all those guys from Asteroids. Ooh, gone. Centipede, who knows where that guy is, you know? Look, a steady arcade gig is nothing to sneeze at. I'm very lucky. It's just, I gotta say, it becomes kind of hard to love your job when no one seems to like you for doing it.
All clear, the arcade's closed.
Sure you can.
Ooh, what a day. So, you want to head to Tapper's, Ken?
If you're buying, buddy.
Quitting time!
I don't know. Maybe I wouldn't be feeling this way if things were different after work. But it is what it is.
Good job, everyone.
Felix and the Nicelanders go hang out in their homes, which he's just fixed, and everyone, you know. They go to their homes, I go to mine, which happens to be a dump. And when I say a dump, I don't mean like a shabby place. I mean an actual dump, where the garbage goes and a bunch of bricks and smashed building parts. That's what I call home. I guess I can't bellyache too much. I got my bricks. I got my stump. It looks uncomfortable. It's actually fine. I'm good. But if I'm really honest with myself, I see Felix up there getting patted on the back. People giving him pie and thanking him and so happy to see him all the time. Sometimes I think, man, sure must be nice being the good guy.
Nice share, Ralph. As fellow bad guys, we've all felt what you're feeling, and we've come to terms with it.
Really?
Right here. I'm Zangief, I'm bad guy.
Hi, Zangief!
Hi, Zangief.
I relate to you, Ralph. When I hit bottom, I was crushing man's skull like sparrow egg between my thighs. And I think, why do you have to be so bad, Zangief? Why can't you be more like good guy? Then I have moment of clarity. If Zangief is good guy, who'll crush man's skull like sparrow's egg between thighs? And I say, Zangief, you are bad guy. But this does not mean you're bad guy.
Right. I'm sorry, you lost me there.
Zombie, bad guy.
Hi, zombie.
Zangief saying, labels not make you happy. Good.
bad. You must love you.
Yeah, inside here.
Yeah.
Oh, whoa, okay. Oh, all right, I get you. Watch out, it's dripping.
Question, Ralph. We've been asking you to bat an on for years now, and tonight you finally show up. Why is that?
I don't know, I just felt like coming. I mean, I suppose it has something to do with the fact that, today is the 30th anniversary of my game.
Happy anniversary, Ralph.
Thanks, Satan.
It's 13, actually.
Got it. But here's the thing. I don't want to be the bad guy anymore.
What? You can't mess with the program, Ralph.
You're not going turbo, are you?
Turbo? No, I'm not going turbo. Come on, guys. Is a turbo to want a friend? Or a medal? Or a piece of pie every once in a while? Is a turbo to want more out of life?
Yes.
Ralph, we get it. But we can't change who we are. And the sooner you accept that, the better off your game and your life will be.
Hey, one game at a time, Ralph.
Now let's close out with the bad guy affirmation.
I am bad, and that's good. I will never be good, and that's not bad. There's no one I'd rather be than me.
Okay, gang, see you next week.
Listen, I can't do snacks.
Hang in there, Ralph.
Hey, zombie, don't forget your hatchet.
There you go.